What was that you said about finding a way into the tower?
See if you can find someone who knows about the tunnels beneath the city.
Time for me to go. Be careful.
If you need a place to hide, you can always come back here.
Time for hiding is done. Oh, hi.
So you're back.
You know a way into underground?
She doesn't look to be the friendly type.
She's friendly enough.
Excuse me.
What?
Is there underground access to the Ministry of Energy?
Do you know if there's underground access to the Ministry of Energy?
Of course. One of the subway lines ran right underneath the tower.
Ding.
You're not planning on sneaking in there, are you?
Why would you say that?
I am, actually.
What on earth for?
It's a long story, but I need to get something from inside, and I can't go through the front door.
Huh. Well, I'm not gonna ask any questions, but if you're set on it, give me a second. I'll be right back.
If we ride the train in there, that'd be awesome.
Here you go. It's not to scale, but if you follow this map, it should take you to where you want to go.
Thanks.
I hope you know what you're doing.
I'll just be on my way.
Alrighty.
I hope I know what I'm doing, too.
It's crudely drawn, but it shows exactly how to get underneath the Ministry of Energy.
Hmm.
Excuse me.
What?
I'll just be on my way.
Alrighty.
Alrighty, then. Now, maybe the people at the church will do some kind of demonstration. Gonna protest,
kid? Hello there.
Hi.
Have a good day.
May the Reaper take you.
Oh, God.
Hey, Norman?
Yes?
I'll see you later, Norman.
May death come for you swiftly, Amy.
Yeah, about that. Well, I can't tell him about that.
Hi, Ellie.
Hello, Amy.
I'm going to go now.
Have a blessed day.
What can I help you with?
Could you help me distract Tiberius's guards?
Would you be able to help me distract Tiberius's guards at the Ministry of Energy?
Distract them? What for?
I need to get inside, unnoticed.
I don't really know how much help I could be with that. Perhaps you should speak to Jess. She is much wiser in these matters than I am.
I'll speak to you later.
I look forward to it.
Yeah, that's exactly my idea, that one of these two. But probably her.
Hey, Jess?
What is it, Amy?
Could you help me with a distraction?
I was wondering if you and your flock could help me.
Of course, Amy. What do you need?
I need to get inside the Ministry of Energy. But to do so, I'll need a distraction. Would you be able to provide one?
A distraction?
Yes.
I was thinking if you could stand outside the tower and play music or chant or something.
You disappoint me, Amy. I thought you were better than that.
What?
I didn't mean to offend you. I just thought...
I'm sure you did. In any case, unless the Reaper himself provides guidance on the matter, I won't see my people used as a mere distraction.
I see. Have a good day.
May death come to you swiftly, fellow seeker.
Yo, Reaper! You need to come speak to your flock.
Hey, Doctor?
Yes?
I need you to come to the Cathedral of St. Stephen.
Can you come with me to the Cathedral of St. Stephen?
What for?
The Reaper cultists aren't cooperating, and I think you might be able to talk some sense into them.
Is this a good idea?
Yes. I think it's about time they realized the truth about things.
Fair enough. I'll meet you there soon.
Yeah, somehow I feel he would have some influence.
Jess, are you
busy? Over them.
We just finished our noon prayer. What is it?
I need you outside, right now. Bring the others, it's important.
If this is about your request, use us as a distraction.
Please, just trust me. You and everyone else here, you need to see what's outside.
Yeah, you...
Fine. Acolytes, Sister Amy has something she wants us all to see.
Kind of something you would want to see, I think.
So, what is it we're supposed to see?
That.
It's the Reaper. His worship. He's finally here for us. Oh, blessed day.
Please, your worship, take me first. I am ready to die.
It will be an honor to die at your hands, your worship.
Well, not everyone first.
Enough!
Oh!
It can't be.
I don't know if you should have done that.
And it is. I'm very sorry to disappoint, but you've all been worshipping a doctor in disguise.
You didn't have to do that.
How can that be? Everyone dies when you're near.
My name is Dr. Aquino. I developed a cure for green lung by studying those who have died from it. This outfit was only intended to scare people away. I had no idea it would have such an effect on all of you.
I saw you. You were bent over Wilson's body. He had just died. You took his arm.
Yes, I remember you. You stared at me, and I was afraid you would approach. I am sorry for the trickery. I had no idea this would happen.
So what do we do now? I was ready to die with you, you imposter! Just kill me! Kill me now!
Oh, geez.
Everyone, just stop! Don't you get it? He has a cure for green lung. Nobody has to die anymore. Nobody!
She speaks the truth. All I need to cure everyone are my research notes from Tiberius's tower.
We need help sneaking inside. If you can help us distract the guards, we can do it and get what we need.
If we distract the guards, we'll probably die there. How can you tell us we have hope to survive by doing the most dangerous thing possible?
10 minutes ago, you were praying for death. Why not die helping your families, your town, yourselves?
Jess, you've led all these people to believe that there's something better after death, and that there's a promised land. Why not help the world we live in become that promised land?
Because that would be difficult.
I'll do it.
Wonderful. Then meet at the Ministry of Energy this evening. We'll do all we can to keep you safe. Amy, I'll see you once you've gotten my research.
Count on it. Thank you all. I'll see you tonight.
Well, I want a chance to say something, but... Okay. Oh, only one place to go. Alright, so... He really didn't have to do that. He could have just shown up as the Reaper and told them, go here to the Ministry of Energy and do this. You know? And they would have done it. He doesn't have to, you know... That actually was really risky to reveal himself. They could have just freaked out. Or they could have said that, you know, he dressed himself up as the Reaper. The real Reaper is still out there somewhere. You're an imposter. You know, we don't believe you, blah, 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 or attack you, or something like that. Or they could have just flipped out and just completely, you know, broken down at this revelation. I mean, how long have they been worshipping the Reaper, right? So that's a lot to bring people's minds around, because they dedicated their entire lives to this. So I think just revealing himself as the Doctor, I mean, now, wasn't really necessary. But, I mean, it worked for a dramatic moment. So the only thing we can do is go to the reactor entrance. And then save. I don't even know if this is what we're up to, but...
Danton?
What is it, Amy?
We're ready for the assault.
I've got everything we need to assault Tiberius's tower.
Are you absolutely sure?
Positive. The Reaper cultists will provide the distraction we need, and I've got a map showing how to access the tower from underground.
Excellent. We have no time to lose. Bruce, go get Amy those bolts from the weapons cache. She'll need as many as we can spare.
Oh.
I really hope you know what you're doing.
Thank you. With a vote of confidence.
Don't mind him, Amy. He doesn't fully understand the importance of this opportunity.
But he will.
You've done well. Soon, the aristocracy will be remembered as nothing more than a bad dream.
Here. This should be enough to keep you safe.
Thanks.
Good. Bruce, you'll lead the ambush team. Amy and I will follow her map and enter the tower from below. Once the distraction is in place, I want you to unleash hell.
Unleash
hell. The aristocracy must feel the sting of our blades.
Don't worry. We'll have you covered.
Good luck to you. I look forward to celebrating our victory.
Likewise.
Don't be too confident.
Here. According to the map, we should be right underneath the tower.
I can't see any way to get inside.
There has to be. I'll have a look around.
How many bolts do I have? Wait a second.
My trusty crossbow. I've got a lot of bolts.
Okay, I guess I'm going to be shooting a lot of people.
It's crudely drawn.
So there's a trapdoor.
This looks promising. I can't reach it. There has to be a way to get up there.
Bolts. There's a switch.
It seems to be connected to the ladder.
What is a ladder?
I can't reach. We're definitely not going that way. Moving all that rubble would take too long. We need to find a way into the tower, and quickly. Danger. Do not walk on the tracks. Risk of injury or death. I hardly think that applies anymore.
Yeah, we're walking on tracks.
Danger. I hardly. She looks desperate to fight someone. It's still on. I guess it's connected to the ministry somehow. There isn't much I can do with it.
Okay.
There has to be a way in from down here.
There is, man.
Nice work. This should be a good way in.
Indeed.
That's our way in. Are you ready?
Yes. Head up and see where the trapdoor leads. I'll radio Bruce and make sure everyone is in position.
Right.
Rejoice, rejoice, for the Reaper is near. Soon this life will be but a memory, and the spoils of the Promised Land will be everyone's for the taking. Brothers and sisters, join me in adoration of our Savior!
Here now, this is private property. You'll need to take your celebrations somewhere else.
But, brother, our mission is to spread the word of the Reaper across the land.
Be that as it may, you are not allowed to gather here. Please disperse at once.
Ah, you are fortunate. You will soon know the Reaper. How I envy you.
What are you...
What the... Sounds like some kind of commotion outside. Come on, we'd better check it out.
This is gonna be bloody. Oh, great timing. Like 10 seconds earlier.
Inside the belly of the beast at last.
At least we know our way.
Disgusting. We'll have much to change when we come into power. Right. Enough dawdling. We need to get moving. Lead the way, Amy.
As long as we don't become like the people we're sworn to defeat.
Just another symbol of the aristocracy's decadence. That's too pretty to mess with.
This thing is definitely not going to survive the revolution.
There'll be time to knock this thing down later. We've got more important things to do right now.
I can't just go around.
You have lots of ammo.
I wonder how long these will last.
Now is not the time for destruction.
Yes, there is. Much destruction we must wreak.
The hallway goes further into the tower. Eventually leading to the elevators.
Come on, the elevators are this way.
We're getting through that elevator. I suggest you surrender now. Fine, we'll do this the hard way then.
Teamwork. Oh boy.
Thanks for the help. He was a tough one.
Don't mention it. Hasn't even broken a sweat. You doing okay?
Never better. The real fight is still to come.
Right.
That photo gives me chills. The plaque underneath says, Blast Day, always remembered. I really don't like looking at this. Brutal. There's nothing I can do for him.
Yeah, is she too?
Brutal.
She's kind of scary, huh?
Some old guy. The plaque underneath says Caligula.
There'll be time for breaking things later. We need to move.
Mm-hmm. It's the Constitution that was drafted in order to form the aristocracy.
We'll light our victory cigars with this. The time to destroy the relics of the old government will come soon enough. For now, we need to stay focused.
The banner has got the Ministry of Energy's symbol on it.
Soon it will never be seen again.
There's not much I can do with the banner. It's the only way to get up the tower from down here.
Saving. I feel like there's like some kind of hard part might be coming up, I don't know.
Dr. Aquino said the research was kept on the 36th floor, so that's our next stop.
After you.
Don't trip over the head. The pixelated wide open mouth. Going up.
How are you feeling?
Just fine.
Just fine? You're not scared or worried or anything?
I've been scared too much in my life, Amy. So has everyone else. It's why we're in this situation.
We could die today, Amy.
Maybe, but my last moments will be spent ridding the world of tyranny.
You just hope we're successful.
If anything happens, I have this car I'm fixing. Could you make sure my friend Gordon gets it?
Of course. In the event of my passing, return my hat to Bruce. Our mother will need to know.
Sure.
Oh, is he your brother? One of us gonna die then? You don't want either of us to die.
Is that what you're looking for over there?
Yes, but when I saw it at Dr. Aquino's, it was being guarded.
Something about this doesn't feel right. See what you can find. I'll cover you from here.
You don't think the guard was sent down to deal with these people?
Some government document. Probably establishing new laws or something. I have a more pressing matter to deal with right now. Looks pretty comfortable. Unfortunately, now is not the time to sit down. Seems to be some kind of maintenance panel for the elevator. It hasn't got much except a reset button. No need to press it. The elevator is working fine.
Once we disable it, are people going to come up the elevator?
The elevator. It can either take us back down to the lobby or further up to Tiberius. I've come too far to just leave without Dr. Aquino's research.
I just wondered if she would say something. Okay, so we got a bookcase. We got busts.
An old man. He must have been pretty important. I can't reach it from down here. A young man. His eyes are blank. That's creepy. I can't reach it. A woman. The face is so detailed. I wonder how long it took to carve this. I can't reach it from...
Photograph?
Is that this city? The skyline looks so different. I don't think that would be a good idea.
Okay, so the only thing left that I can see is the bookcase?
I saw this bookshelf when Dr. Aquino sent his ravens to search the tower. No, no!
It's missing.
What's the matter?
There's nothing here! Dr. Aquino's notebook is gone!
No, that can't be. It can't just have vanished. Tiberius must have taken it somewhere else. We'll find him and we'll make him tell us where it is. Come on, we've just got a few floors left to go.
Maybe he knows our plans. Maybe he's been listening in on us again.
Time is of the essence, Amy. We need to keep moving.
Okay, up to Tiberius then.
All right, let's keep heading up.
Right behind you. Don't worry, Amy. We're almost there. I can't wait to see the look on Tiberius's face when...
He knows we're coming.
What was that?
Damn, the elevator stopped. They must have realized where we are. We've got to get out of here. We're sitting ducks. I'm gonna try and pry the door open. Maybe we can escape that way.
The ironwork on this gate is extremely detailed. I can't see any way to open it. There has to be another way out of here.
Up there.
A poster commemorating Blast Day. Never forget. I probably shouldn't mess around with that. We're stuck between floors. Pressing buttons won't work. We're stuck. She doesn't seem to be having much luck.
Not now, Amy. I'm trying to get this door open.
Okay, well, I got a better idea.
There's an access panel in the ceiling. I can't quite reach it.
Shoot it?
That's not going to help get the panel open.
The bar? Wait. There you go.
Ah, excellent. We can climb up to the next floor and figure out a way to keep going from there.
Maybe there's stairs. That's a good jump.
There's an access panel. That's our.
What'd
there's
you say?
An access panel in the ceiling. That's our way out of this elevator.
That's the way out of this elevator.
More guards?
She's just.
What is Tiberius afraid of?
Just
no
like.
No matter.
Danton, wait!
Stand down, wighead scum!
Two against one. Let me get my crossbow. I can't. Oh, brother.
I don't want to risk hitting Danton. There has to be a better way of taking both guards out. Damn! The bolt just bounced off.
What?
I can't just go around shooting every. Shooting the chandelier itself won't have any effect. My bolt will just bounce right off. I don't want to risk. I don't want to risk. I can't just go around.
Well, what else can I shoot?
I don't see. That won't help. It looks heavy. I can't reach it from down here.
Is there. Oh, there's a rope.
It's the only thing holding up the chandelier. Not a bad idea, but I can't reach it from here.
Yeah, we can. With range. Nice.
Nice going, Amy. You'd make your father proud.
Aw. So now we can look around.
The elevator. It can either take us back down to the lobby or further up to Tiberius.
It can't take us anywhere.
The elevator isn't working right now, and I am not climbing down again. It's some kind of fancy cabinet.
Hmm.
It's empty, apart from some old towels. I'll leave them there. It's the elevator maintenance panel. A lady wearing a fancy hat. The plaque at the bottom says, Livia McDowell, 2017 to 2052.
Livia.
I better not mess with it.
Livia McDowell.
What a mess. What a mess.
What a mess. Any more stuff? Looks like we're gonna mess with the access panel here. To get the elevator working, I suppose. That easy? Oh.
It's the elevator.
We're very close, Amy. Keep it up.
Okay.
She's starting to look tired. I hope we don't encounter too many more guards.
Me too.
Okay. Shouldn't be much further now. Are you ready?
Just one second. I need to check in with Bruce. Bruce, come in, Bruce. Do you copy?
Uh-oh. That's a good idea.
There's a lot of dead down there.
Oh.
Hard to tell from up here, but I think they're mostly guards.
Call them again by the
window.
We
need to move. They'll be coming for us. Come on, let's go.
I thought you were trying by the window to get better axe, better,
What? Who are?
Where is Tiberius? And where is he keeping the green lung research?
You know what
you,
I mean.
You are Danton.
At your service.
You said Danton.
I won't ask politely again. Where is Tiberius and where is he keeping the research?
She'll kill you.
He's up those stairs. He has the research with him. He was planning on using it as a bargaining chip. But please, have mercy. Tiberius is not well. He believes things are not as they are.
What are you talking about?
I took advantage of his weaknesses. I have not been honest with him about my abilities.
There's no abilities.
A fraud psychic. How original.
I am not proud of what I have done. Please, I beg of you, Spare my life. I promise to atone for my mistakes. But I implore you, be gentle with Tiberius. He doesn't understand the truth.
This guy's a real piece of work. What do you think, Amy? Should we spare him?
Kill him.
His lies have only warped Tiberius further. The dead deserve justice.
You might warn him.
A wise decision.
No, please!
Come on, we're almost done.
Was that a wise thing? I was afraid if we didn't kill him...
Do not fret. We aren't in any danger. The rebels will be defeated. Soon things will go back to exactly as they were, and it will be as though none of this ever happened.
The picture back there. Is that her?
I love you too, son.
What's her name?
Tiberius, your time is nearly over.
Ah, you must be the elusive Danton. And Miss Weller, you're still alive.
I know.
No thanks to you.
Esteemed guests, how lovely of you to break into my home. What is it you want?
We're putting an end to your reign, Tiberius. This all ends right here, right now.
How cute of you!
Cute?
Do you think you can waltz in here and fix this city's problems simply by killing me?
It's a start.
It's a start.
Do you really think the aristocracy will end with me, that it cannot function on its own?
A government has no strength without its head. I'm taking over.
I can't get to my inventory.
And how do you intend to do that?
By becoming you.
What?
I will wear your mask and clothes. I will become the new Tiberius. Then I will bring down the aristocracy from the inside.
How delightfully idealistic!
Is that really a good idea?
How much blood will stain your hands in pursuit of this goal?
She doesn't...
Less than yours.
She doesn't care.
And if you do manage to bring about this change you so desire, how will you handle the plague or outside forces who wish to attack?
Greenlung won't be a problem for much longer. We know you've got the research to mass-produce a cure. Your old friend, Dr. Aquino, will see to that.
He lives as well?
Yes, he's the Reaper.
Of course. It makes perfect sense.
Mm-hmm.
I think this little charade has gone on long enough.
Think so?
I couldn't agree more.
No! What were you...
Is that his brother?
My boy. My sweet, wonderful boy.
Son?
How could you? You detestable hag! Do you realize what you've done? Oh, my beautiful boy. My only son.
Is that a fetus?
That thing is your son?
Hold your tongue, or I will feed it to the ravens, Willard.
Like to see you try.
So that's what the soothsayer meant when he said, oh, God.
Do you see, Tiberius? This is the real world. Your family is dead. The city is a mess. Your delusions hurt everyone around you.
And what's in there?
Amy, this is up to you. Set your sights on his heart. Go ahead, Amy. Finish him off. Put the pathetic creature out of his misery so we can rebuild.
Miss Willard, you cannot let her be in charge of a new government. She will ruin more than she will build. If you spare me, I will make sure that you and those you hold dear are taken care of. You'll want for nothing. Order must be maintained, but we can make things better. Slowly, peacefully.
Don't listen to any more of his lies, Amy. Only a flood can fix a drought.
So what is that in there? A fetus? A brain? I mean, unless there's a little pink thing. So I guess we got, alternate endings. Shoot Tiberius.
This will change nothing.
I have a feeling it won't, but...
Good work, Amy. You chose well.
So what happens now?
We've got a lot ahead of us. It won't be easy. I'll dispose of him, then take the Reaper his research so he can get to work on the cure. From there, we'll figure out who is loyal to our cause and who isn't, and cut down those who oppose us. You did a good job here today, Amy. I thank you for your service.
Not a problem.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have work to do. We'll be in touch.
I hope that was the right decision.
You must be Dr. Aquino. Amy told me all about you.
And you must be Danton. I have to say I'm surprised to see you in Miss Wellard's place. Is she all right?
Oh, she's fine. I just felt it was more suitable to return your research myself. After all, we'll be working together to produce this cure.
I only hope there are still people left alive to be cured once all is said and done.
More people live, thanks to me, than would ever flourish under the aristocracy.
Oh, I don't doubt you'll bring change to the city. I just question your methods.
Me too.
The grass always questions the boulder that rolls quickly down the hill. But soon enough, you'll see how much we grow.
Does it?
Yes, I hear blood is a phenomenal fertilizer. I'm sure we'll be seeing plenty of it.
Maybe so. But in the end, we'll be free of the aristocracy.
We'll see what happens. At the very least, Green Lung will be eradicated. Perhaps once the disease is taken care of, you might consider more diplomacy?
I'm not unreasonable. Our ultimate goal is a peaceful existence.
Then at least we can agree to a better future. I think we should part ways for now. There's lots of work to be done.
Good luck to you, Doctor. The Resistance thanks you for your service.
And to you.
November 9th. 21 years since the bombs fell.
A year later.
Danton stuck Tiberius's head over the entrance of the Ministry of Medicine. People waiting in line for their cures were both amazed and terrified.
Well, I thought she was going to take his place, like,
her revolution against the other ministries had many recruits who quickly went to their deaths. Sometimes I wonder if all this bloodshed was worth it. I've lost more friends and loved ones in the past year than I can count. But at the same time, they met their ends with pride. They died with dignity. I suppose in this dusty, dying place, that's all you can really ask for.
Wow. Well, I want to check out the other ending, and what happens if we don't shoot the soothsayer. Yeah, I thought she wanted to, you know, take his place. Basically, no one would know.
Blood in the water, souls on the skin. First it's you,
that nobody would know Tiberius is gone. She'd just be acting as him. But a year later, she makes sure everyone knows he's dead. Oh, Dave Gilbert was behind this. Awesome. Produced it.
Where the shadows rise, gonna hide from the emerald skies that shine on government gales. Emerald red fan shadows.
Thank you. Dave Gilbert played Freddy. When the Reaper comes. Fossils. Augustine Chords. Special thanks, Brian Moriarty. Dave and Janet Gilbert. Imogen Heap, really. Denby. Named after Louis Denby, looks like. I don't know who that is. Olivia White, I don't know who that is. The entire city of Albany, Western Australia. And me for playing, yay! Bonus content and locked in menu. I guess I think that's the commentary. Dedicated and loving memory of Mercedes Escobar. We're not done yet, though. I want to check out the alternate ending. Oh, I don't know what the bonus content is. So where's the autosave? Okay, right here, good. Because I think my save, my 18 save is like right before that.
The elevator isn't working. Okay.
Just 1 second. I need to check in with Bruce. Bruce!
I thought she was trying to get better reception over there.
We need to move. Come on.
What?
Where is Tiberius?
You're Danton!
At your service.
He's up, but please, have mercy. Tiberius is not well.
What are you talking about?
I took advantage of his weaknesses.
A fraud psychic.
I am, please, I beg of you, but I implore you.
This guy's a real piece of work. What do you think, Amy?
Let's spare him.
Yes, he spent many years advising Tiberius. He might be of some use to us.
Very well. Leave now. We'll talk later.
Thank you.
Come on, we're almost done.
I wonder if we kill Tiberius and keep him alive. That's another ending.
Do not fret. We aren't in any danger. Soon things will go back.
I love you too, son.
Yes, son. I wonder what it is, though.
Tiberius!
Ah, and Miss Wellard, you're...
No thanks to you.
Esteemed guests.
We're putting an end to your reign.
Do you think you can waltz in here?
It's a start.
That was exactly what I was thinking.
Do you really think that
a government has no strength without its head?
Oh?
By becoming you.
What?
I will wear your mask and then I will bring down the aristocracy from the inside.
I guess it only took
how
a year.
Delight- Tell me, how much blood will stain your hand?
Less than yours.
And if you do manage to bring about this change you so desire...
Greenlung won't be a problem for much longer. We know you've got the research to...
He lives as well?
Yes, he's the Reaper.
I
think this...
I could...
No! Watch where you... My boy, how could you? You detestable hag! Oh, my...
That...
Hold your tongue!
So that's what the soothsayer meant when he said... Oh, God.
Do you see, Tiberius? Your family is dead. Amy, this is up to you. Go ahead, Amy. Finish him off.
Miss Willard, you cannot let her be in... If you spare me, you'll want for nothing.
Don't listen to any more of his lies, Amy.
Shoot Tiberius, though.
This will change nothing.
Good work, Amy.
So, what happens now?
We've got a lot ahead of us. I'll dispose of him. From there, we'll figure out who is loyal to our cause and who isn't, and cut down those who oppose us. You did a good job here today, Amy.
Not a problem.
Now, if you'll excuse me.
So the soothsayer is still alive. Does that change anything?
You must be Dr. Aquino. Amy told me all about you.
And you must be Danton. I have to say I'm surprised to see you in Miss Wellard's place. Is she all right?
Oh, she's fine. I just felt it was more suitable to return your research myself. After all, we'll be working together to produce this cure.
I only hope there are still people left alive to be cured once all is said and done.
More people live, thanks to me, than would ever flourish under the aristocracy.
Oh, I don't doubt you'll bring change to the city. I just question your methods.
The grass always questions the boulder that rolls quickly down the hill. But soon enough, you'll see how much we grow.
Yes, I hear blood is a phenomenal fertilizer. I'm sure we'll be seeing plenty of it.
Maybe so, but in the end, we'll be free of the aristocracy.
We'll see what happens. At the very least, Green Lung will be eradicated. Perhaps once the disease is taken care of, you might consider more diplomacy?
I'm not unreasonable. Our ultimate goal is a peaceful existence.
Then at least we can agree to a better future. I think we should part ways for now. There's lots of work to be done.
Good luck to you, Doctor. The Resistance thanks you for your service.
And to you.
November 9th. 21 years since the bombs fell. Danton stuck Tiberius's head over the entrance of the Ministry of Medicine. People waiting in line for their cures were both amazed and terrified. Her revolution against the other ministries had many recruits who quickly went to their deaths. Sometimes I wonder if all this bloodshed was worth it. I've lost more friends and loved ones in the past year than I can count. But at the same time, they met their ends with pride. They died with dignity. I suppose in this dusty, dying place, that's all you can really ask for.
Alright, nothing seemed to have changed from us keeping the soothsayer alive and killing Tiberius. Can I not skip this? Oh, that's annoying. Blood in the water,
souls on... Go ahead, Amy. Finish him off.
Miss Willard, if you spare me, you'll want for nothing.
Don't listen to any more of his lies, Amy.
I like the way you can skip it and you say, Miss Willard, if you spare me, you'll want for nothing. Just makes a sentence, its own little sentence. So if we shoot Danton, right? The thing that stinks, though, is you cannot bypass the song at the end. You can't quit out. I mean, I guess you could just Alt-Tab and just close the program, but yeah, it doesn't let you escape out or reload or anything. Shooting Danton.
No! No, this can't be.
Didn't see that
You've
coming.
You've doomed us all.
Very good, Miss Willard. Now, there is just one last loose end to tie up. I cannot allow you to take those research notes. Allowing them outside the control of the aristocracy is out of the question.
Are you planning to develop a permanent cure?
Given current events, it would be foolish not to. In any case, I am a man of my word. You will receive a dose of the cure as soon as it is available, as well as provided a new home with access to clean water and food. All this, of course, in exchange for your silence. You are not to tell anyone about what you have discovered. Settling any public unrest is already going to be a difficult task. Understand that violation of this agreement will have swift and dire consequences. Do I make myself clear?
Yes. I hope you know what you're doing, Tiberius.
More than you know. Please, leave me now. I have much to do.
Just so you know, the first ending is my canon ending. Just want to see what these are.
Edwin, you've never looked better.
Julian.
Sure about that?
I must say I'm surprised to see you. Does this mean Miss Wellard?
She's quite all right. In fact, I would argue she's never been better. She's decided to take up my offer of working as a government mechanic.
I see.
As part of the deal, I am to offer amnesty to her friends and loved ones. Your old position at the Ministry of Medicine is available, should you choose to return to it.
Not if you continue hoarding vaccine.
No, those days are past. I'm afraid that unfortunate attempt at an uprising has made me have a change of heart.
Really?
Your research will be used to mass produce a cure. There are other ways to maintain order.
So you want me to work for you again, but you'll produce the cure no matter what?
Correct.
No.
I see. Is that your final word?
You've set fire to this country too many times under my watch, Julian. I'm done.
Yeah, you can't trust
me. There are other cities out there. Other countries. I'll find my place in one of them. Goodbye, Julian. Give my regards to Miss Wellard.
November 9th. 21 years since the bombs fell, and we finally have a cure for green lung. People were celebrating in the streets for days. I've never seen such a desperate line with so many tears being shed. But Tiberius wasn't lying. Now food, water, and housing are even harder to come by. Despite this, I still hear whispers about glorious Tiberius, who saved us all from green lung. My friends and I are taken care of, but everything has changed. We sit down to dinner together and just stare at the food. We don't know what to do with it, how to feel about it. We eat in silence. We try to forget how we earned our place. At night, I pray Dad is still proud of me and the choices I made.
Wow, okay. Well, that's interesting. Kind of a good ending, but not like a bittersweet. People are still need food and stuff. Yeah, it's pretty interesting. And the Reaper leaves for somewhere else.
Go ahead, Amy.
Miss Wellard, if you spare me, you'll want for nothing. Order must be—
Don't listen to any more of his lies, Amy. Only a flood can fix a drought.
Okay, so now if we shoot both of them... Pretty bloodthirsty, aren't we?
This will change nothing.
Good work, Amy. You made the right... Wait, what are you doing?
Wow.
Saving our country. I'm sorry it had to end this way. For both of you.
You kept the soothsayer alive, too. I don't know if it makes a difference.
So? I got your research.
Indeed. And so much more. That was quite the impressive display.
So, what happens now?
At the very least, we cure green lung. After that, I have no idea.
There's still the other aristocrats to deal with.
Yes, and the question of who will govern the people.
Please stop looking at me like that. I am no leader.
Yeah, we don't have a leader.
Consider what you've done in the past few weeks. How quickly you've risen. The city needs someone like you, Amy.
I'll do it, but on one condition. I want you to rule with me.
Oh?
Sure. You have connections in the other ministries. Help me take Tiberius's place and convince the remaining aristocrats to form a better government.
Introduce a bit of uncertainty. Are you sure that's what the people will want?
The people want their lives back. I think we can deliver that.
Interesting. I think it will take a lot of work, but we can definitely build a better future for this city. Which reminds me.
What's this?
A carburetor and spark plugs, designed to fit an older model vehicle. Huh. They were just laying around.
All right, for the car. Quicksilver.
Thank you.
Don't mention it. Now I think we should part ways for the time being. We both have a lot of work to do. I should have the cure ready in a few days. I'd be honored if you were my first patient.
Wow.
It would be my pleasure.
Take care of yourself, Amy.
Is this the best ending?
November 9th, 21 years since the bombs fell. Growing up, I thought my biggest headache would be gas leaks and carburetors. Now I worry about national food supplies.
She's a leader.
Still, it was worth seeing the party in the streets when Gringlung was finally cured. Dr. Aquino is confident our industry will be back in the next 5 years at this rate. Wow. I certainly hope so.
That's quick.
Sometimes I miss the old days, when I could just fix cars and stop for a chat with my friends. But at least now, when I look out over the market, I can see them all smiling back at me.
Wow, I think that's the best ending. Still, I picked the first one as my canon ending, so that's my canon ending. It's not bad. Very interesting. What do you think, guys? What do you think about these endings? What do you think about the story? Interested to hear your thoughts. Thanks so much for watching, and I hope you guys... I wanted to stop before the, finish up before the voices, the singing started. The voices! Anyway, I hope to see you guys in another Let's Play. Thanks so much for watching, and always, seek adventure. Okay, I almost forgot. What is the bonus content? Concept art and bloopers. Okay, Amy concept sketch and color tests. There's the shard, right? Soothsayer's antechamber concept sketch. Sketch 2. Concept sketch of green lung victim. Oh wow, you can actually see the green lungs. That's why I wondered if you call it that because your lungs actually turn green. Initial character test. Propaganda poster 1. The aristocracy is a friend of the people. I actually like that. The aristocracy, guiding our youth to a better tomorrow. We never got to see these, like, close up anyway. The government needs you. Sign up today for the vaccine lottery. Two men who had green lung. He got his vaccine regularly. He didn't. Oh, I saw that. But we couldn't see it. We couldn't look it up front. At least, not that I could see. November 9th. Remember Blast Day. Support the aristocracy and you'll be supported. Don't fall for lies and superstitions. The Reaper cult is a farce. There is no Reaper. Message from the aristocracy. Well, there kind of is a Reaper. It kind of isn't. Styx Subway. What's they call it? Amy concept. Oh, this is the... Back to this. Okay. Bloopers. Danton finds a good man. How many of these are there? Wow.
Well, you're...
Sounds like a good man. That sounded like I'm a... Sounds like a good man. Sorry, excuse me. Hello, man. A man. Okay. All right.
That's funny. How'd she originally say it?
Sounds like a good man.
No.
That sounded like I'm a...
She sounded fine, actually.
Sounds like a good man.
Amy Sheldon?
Well, you're pretty brave, Tina.
You little shit.
Okay.
Aristocracy?
They didn't manage to get very far before being discovered and quelled by the aristocracy.
Sugar bombs! Gosh bless it! Golly! Gee! Okay. It's the best word ever. I would like to change that. She's got a speech impediment. Okay.
She has the best laugh. Wow. The computer knows too much.
Central storage is located to the left of the administrative cafeteria. That's where you're going next. I bet there's something important in there.
Okay. Oh no, that was funny. Reaper cultist as Davros?
I was looking for solace. Last year, I lost my entire family to green lung. I was devastated, Doctor. Oh my God, one day I was walking through the market district and like you happened to speak to
me. All right, that's okay. Back to business.
Huh? The Reaper gets dramatic.
The store is located in the quarantine zone. Dun dun. Mm-hmm.
Ministry coffee policies.
Coffee?
That comes with the Ministry of Medicine. We provide all coffee services as they can be enjoyed. That is the way in which one will be able to cure the plague. Nope, nope, nope. You're not allowed to have any. Double espresso shall be provided only to members of the inner government.
Reaper product placement.
Would we be able to find one or more in the city? Maybe a Radio Shack or something? Sorry, the Shack.
Amy shuts up.
What did you mean when you said I should shut up?
What? 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 That was great. What did you mean by telling me to shut the fuck up? Oh my god.
How do you pronounce sputum?
Sputum, yeah. Sputum. Look for green sputum. Just like that. Sputum. Look for green sputum. Mr. Black.
Tiberius approves.
Oh, excellent. Excellent. Marvelous. Fantastic. Fucking A.
She just wanted to say trollop.
Thank you. I was just excited to use the word trollop. Trollop!
What is it?
What is it, Amy?
What is it, Amy? Yes, what is it?
That's awesome that there's bloopers. Not very often you see a game with bloopers. I mean, developer commentary is becoming more and more common, but bloopers? That's pretty cool. But I think I've seen bloopers in one or two of the other, the Wadjet Eye Games, so I approve. Anyway, I thank you again so much for watching, guys. See you in another Let's Play, actually. Always, sick adventure.